The family of a Dexter man is mourning tonight after he was hit and killed in a crash with a Stoddard County Sheriff's deputy this weekend while riding a motorized bicycle. At this time, no charges have been filed. Sheree Honeycutt has the story.
It was my rock, my soul, is everything.
22-year-old David Griggs was running an errand on Saturday evening. David, known as Peeker to his family, was gone in an instant. His girlfriend, April Farquhar, found out about the crash when she drove by.
It was scary. He wasn't responsive.
Janet Palmer says she was waiting at the intersection of Stoddard and Highway 25 when she saw a deputy coming with his emergency lights on, headed to a call.
I kept saying, oh my God, because I could see the collision happening, but I mean, there's nothing you could do to stop it.
Griggs was taken to the hospital, but did not survive.
You look back and you think, what would you do? How would you prevent it? And I don't know what anyone could have done, because it was split second and it was done.
Farquhar isn't holding a grudge.
I just hope the guy that hit him is okay. Accidents happen. It really does.
I feel bad for the family of that young man and the sheriff's deputy. I could see the devastation on his face as he was standing there trying to control the situation.
Farquhar says now she's focused on moving forward and remembering the man she loves.
He was a great guy, an awesome father. Life is short. I want to enjoy every minute with my kids.
In Dexter, Sheree Honeycutt, Heartland News.
Sergeant Clark Parrott with Missouri Highway Patrol says they are investigating the details of the crash. Stoddard County Sheriff Carl Hefner says he has no comment at this time.